past me. Alright, what is it like?
Yeah, good. Most people wouldn't use a tool like this on here, but it's just very tight, so sometimes you get a bit sore.
Well, it gets in there.
Yeah, it's been a lot for cool. On my part, so yeah.
Not even on the table.
most important thing is that you're comfortable, you know?
Yeah. All like a challenge.
Yeah. That was tight through there.
Yeah. Yeah, let's try and get in with my thumb. It's just hard to reach.
Yeah.
Oh, fucking lock coming off.
Go a bit.
Yeah, good. It's really, really hard to let go of that, man.
Yeah.
It's really.
Well, I think some of it's coming still from this toe, and I didn't want to kind of, you know, overwork the toe in the first go, but you can still feel a certain degree of stiffness in there. But maybe another session to really, especially now that I got stuff on. You can feel all that through there, even it's coming in through. Gives us good access, but feeling of that tension.
Oh,
that,
yeah, that's like
that you're experiencing. Yes. Still very tight through here as well, yeah. So I'm not gonna. Yeah, I think your outer two toes are gonna require a bit more work when I'm fresh as well.
Yeah, I wish I had a high threshold on through that. I'd love it to just like
complete, yeah.
But it's just insane.
Yeah. Thank you.
anything.
Big breath.
Was that Ellie or was that my inner voice scream?
Nah, there's some animal out there. I don't know what that was.
Might have been. Just to see myself on the screen.